You're the scared one. See how cold your hand is? There, hold on tight. My hand is warm. I'll give you some courage. This was the expedition's last camp on the outside. They decided to enter the Forbidden Zone from here, and that's when I ran away. But when I left, everyone was packing up to move. How come there are still so many supplies left here?
Chief! You finally came back. I almost went off to look for you. We could have missed each other. Did she release these sparks? Is she a sinner? You two seem quite close, Chief. Thank you, young lady. It was your little sparks that saved my life. Now it's my turn. Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. You're back from your investigation of the incident. You must have made some significant progress, right? could she be? Of course. I will protect her. It's my duty. But, Chief... Understood. I will follow your orders.
Wait, I... don't understand what you're saying. What do you mean by take her away? Where are you going then? What, Chief? What, Sinner? Aren't you our little guide? Why are you talking like an adult? Didn't we agree to get out and wait for everyone? You said this is not a job for the kids, and that we should seek help from reliable adults. What? But the expedition, all those things you've told me, you... You're not little guide? But the things you've said, and that earring, no way I can be mistaken, you...
Scared, aren't you? You're afraid. I know it. You're lying. You're scared to be with me. Every time we get close, you pull away. You're afraid to face me. I know. why? You don't hate me, so why? What are you really afraid of? Liar. I'm not leaving. This time I won't run away no matter how scared I am. I'll stay here and wait for you. So you're not allowed to run away either. Come back to me, coward. You must come back to me. You're scared to be with me. Every time we get close, you pull away. You're afraid to face me. I know. Why? You don't hate me, so why? What are you really afraid of? Thank you. idiot!